Does the number $16.7 trillion ring a bell? It's the debt ceiling. You know, that line in the sand that would never be crossed. We have a Congress since 2010 that's Republican, right? The bastions of freedom hold that line. Well, it's just been crossed. Newsflash. Not a peep in the major media about it. Not a word from anybody in Congress that I've heard. And this debt ceiling has been crossed, has been violated. What are we going to do about it, and how did that happen? Well, an unelected bureaucrat by the name of Jack Lew from the Obama Treasury Department just decided he's going to raise it $51 billion. So he borrowed more money. Now, how does he justify this? He simply calls it a, quote, standard set of extraordinary circumstances, unquote. And that gives him a right to borrow us into oblivion. There's no end in sight for the borrowing and the bankruptcy of our nation. If there's one single conservative congressman left in this fine republic, will you please stand up?